greet you all in the name of Jesus Christ. What a joy to be here in Maryland, Joppa, Maryland, at Trinity Lutheran Church. My name is Pastor Gemechis Buba. I serve as an assistant to the bishop in the North American Lutheran Church. Today was a wonderful opportunity to share. We're sharing and we're discussing about being a disciple and making a disciple. And three pillars in that category, particularly from the Gospel of Matthew, starting from verse 16 in Matthew chapter 28. When we are disciples, there are three pillars that Jesus brings out in the Gospel of Matthew chapter 28. The first one is to see Jesus, to know him in the fullness of his grace, in the fullness of his love, and in the fullness of his presence, to experience him beyond a doubt, and to know him deeply and truly and authentically. And having that relationship and growing in the knowledge of Christ is the first pillar. The second pillar is worshiping him. And in the middle of worship, there is also doubt, wrestling with doubt and worship, wrestling with faith and at the same time fear. That is a Christian life. While we are here on earth as broken Christians, as sinful Christians, we wrestle with doubt and with faith, with worship and with brokenness. And the third pillar is where Jesus said, "Now go. All authority in heaven and on earth is given to me. Therefore go, baptize, teach, preach. I will be with you to the ends of the earth." Three pillars. Have you seen Jesus? Do you worship Jesus? And do you obey Jesus? When we see him, when we worship him, and when we obey him, we are truly his disciples. May God bless you. May God continue to lead you in this life of a disciple. In the name of Jesus, amen.